God protects his own.
I am not one of his own. Am I? My enemies are ever watchful of me. Of this place. This place. These prayers. Symbols. They are all that hide me from its gaze.
Solomon.
These months you've been here, I've felt a shadow growing over us.
Aye, these are dark times.
I prayed for guidance, and I was answered.
Solomon.
You must leave us.
Why? I live here in solitude. I do no harm. I've renounced my evil ways, my power. I'm learning to be a man of peace.
I know you are, but your future is not here with us.
How could you do this to me? I have given all my wealth to the church.
And we're grateful for your generosity, of course, but you must understand something.
Father, do not. Do not make me beg. This place is a sanctuary to me. Where would you have me go?
Let's go home.
Oh.
You have noble birth, you have lands in the west, you must return to your inheritance.
No.
Solomon!
No! I cannot return home.
Nor can you remain.
Thank you.